Last night I did what the corrupt media has refused to do. I held Joe Biden accountable for his 47 years of lies, 47 years of betrayals, and 47 years of failure. I held Joe accountable for shipping your jobs and dreams abroad.
As president, I will embrace hope, not fear, peace, not violence, generosity, not greed, and light, not darkness.